the increase in crime in London in general, the increase in crime in some particular parts of London, the increase in violent crime amongst the general crime statistics, the failure to catch enough criminals, and the fact that the London police are now so overstretched that they're actually writing off some crime, not investigating at all, saying they're too busy to deal with it.